Hello everyone. Today we're going to look at AY at the end of words. AY takes the long vowel sound A. Whenever you see AY at the end of a word, it takes the long vowel sound and it says A. Now let us look at some consonant with AY at the end. B, A, B. D, A, D. G, A, G. H, A, hey. J, A, J. L, A, lay. M, A, may. N, A, nay. P, A, pay. R, A, ray. S, A, say. W, A, way. Y, A, yay. Now we're going to look at some digraphs with AY at the end. K, A, clay. F, A, flay. G, A, gray. P, A, play. K, A, quay. St, A, stay. Ch, A, tray. Sw, A, sway. Str, A, stray. Sp, A, spray. Thank you very much. So remember, whenever you see AY at the end of a word, it takes the long vowel sound and it says A.